So let's talk about the role of the storage in a computer system. It keeps all the files, the programs, the data, all the settings, the operating system, everything. And also, our virtual memory is implemented using storage, because we cannot fit all the data that the application actually wants to access to physical memory. Some of those pages are actually on disk, and when the program accesses them, they're loaded into the physical memory. But meanwhile, they're sitting in our storage, for example, on our disk. So storage is important not only to keep data, but also to extend our virtual memory so that we think we have more memory than we actually have. For both uses of storage, we care about performance, mainly throughput and latency. Throughput is how many bytes per second can we get out of our, for example, disk. Latency, once we request a page of data, when are we gonna get it back? And in storage, this is improving, but not as quickly as the processor speed is improving, whereas the latency is improving, but very slowly. The reduction in storage latency is even slower than the reduction in DRAM latency. So processors are getting faster and faster, DRAM is getting faster, but lagging behind processors and becoming slower and slower relative to the processors, and then storage is falling further behind DRAM itself. In addition to performance, we are also really concerned with reliability. If our processor fails, our system temporarily doesn't work until we replace the processor, but then we can boot up the system and it works again. But if our disk fails, we lose our programs, data, settings, etc., which is much, much worse than just a processor failing. So we are much more worried about the reliability of our storage than we are about most of the other elements of our computer system. And finally, the types of storage that we can use are very diverse. We can have magnetic disks, our traditional hard drives, optical disks such as CDs and DVDs, tape for backup, flash drives that are much faster than most of the other ones, and so on.